There's a reason work smart, not hard is a cliche. Effective studying more about how you study, not just how long. Studying TV focuses on getting the most out of every study session, and you should too. But for now, today's video.
The question, how can I get up early in the morning to study 4:00 a.m.? Congratulations on having set a great goal. Early to bed and early to rise is indeed timeless wisdom, and you have decided to rise early. That's a terrific start. Now coming to how you can go about doing this. Remember the following basic things about your physiology and physical health needs. Your body is a natural machine. It needs proper nutrition, activity, physical and mental, rest and recovery. Every day, all the above, nutrition, activity, rest and recovery, have to be done every day. For a short period you can live with a deficit or an excess, but over the long run, the key to a good life is all these in balanced proportion every day. Hence, you need to catch your quota of sleep also every day. Normally, 68 hours of sleep every day is required. If you are a sound sleeper, you may be able to do with 6 hours, but mostly, we need 8 hours of sleep. If you sleep less than what your body needs, you will be tired, hungover, yes, even without alcohol, irritable and unpleasant. You may depend excessively on coffee and tea to remain attentive. You can see where this is heading. If your sleep requirement is 6 hours every day, you need to be in bed by 9:30 p.m. and dreaming away by 10 p.m. If your sleep requirement is 8 hours, you need to hit the bed by 8 p.m. May sound a bit unnatural in the current lifestyle followed by us modern people, but it is more natural way to live. Dinner by 66.30 and bed by 89 p.m. is the way to go. You not only want to wake up but would like to study with full concentration without worrying about falling asleep. And surely, you don't want to hurt your health in the long run. So don't take a shortcut like sleeping late and forcing yourself out of bed at 4 a.m. You may also refer to the following. Ashutosh Mishra's answer to what is the perfect way to make a habit of studying regularly?